Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. This has been a long time coming. All last year we had to sing outside. So this is the first time we've been able to sing indoors in a year and a half. This is great. So thank you so much for being here with us tonight. The last song you just heard was just a great tune with a great message, When Our Voices Rise. The next song you're gonna hear is a vibrant and joyful jog, which is a form of an Indian raga. It's not necessarily in a key. It's kind of in between major and minor, which kind of makes it modal. And so it's kind of hard to put it into a box. But basically the text and the syllables are all vocalizations meant to emulate Indian instruments. So I hope you enjoy. This is Tarakita. So I'm going to talk really slow. The next group is Voice Collective. This is our select women's ensemble. They focus on works either written or arranged by women or represent women in music. So one of the first songs that you're going to hear is by an American composer by the name of Amy Beach. She was around the turn of the century. And the song that they will be singing is called Come Unto These Yellow Sands. And this is the second movement in a set of three William Shakespeare poems entitled Three Shakespeare Choruses. The text of this song is from The Tempest. This is Ariel's song as she lures Ferdinand to safety on the shores of Prospero's Island from the wrecked ship. There on the yellow sands, the young lovers Ferdinand and Miranda meet.
Thank you.
The last song you heard was Earth Song, with words and lyrics by the composer Frank Ticelli. Not only did the immense tonal colors attract me to this particular song, but also the poetry. He says, quote, "But music and singing have been my refuge, and music and singing shall be my light." In my book, those are words to live by. The next song that we are going to sing is one that I've been wanting to do for a while. In fact, I'm not going to say too much about it. I'm just going to say that there's only one word in the whole song, and it's meow. Jesus. And for this song, we are going to bring out our guest flute player, Mr. Cliff Gardner. And after that, we will do one more tune before we bring out the university choir for our final number of this half of the recital, or concert, excuse me. The second is going to be one of my favorite jazz tunes, Dream a Little Dream, which is arranged by Julie Galkey. I hope you enjoy. stage and reassembling with University Choir, we will close as a combined choir singing a beautiful a cappella song entitled The Road Home. We have been, full disclosure, we've been learning this song for 3 semesters now, going on the 4th, because we were supposed to sing it for graduation the semester that COVID shut the world down. And we tried again, and we tried again, and we tried again, and finally we just said, you know what, let's do it on this concert. So I hope you enjoy The Road Home. Thank you again for coming out tonight, for braving a yucky day, cold afternoon, and enjoying some music with us. Please don't forget to stick around for the second half. We're gonna bring out the Francis Marion University Choir, Voice Collective, the Sumter Civic Chorale, the Francis Marion String Ensemble, select members of the Florence Symphony Orchestra, and the kitchen sink. I can't think of anybody else right now, but we're gonna bring out the big guns in a little bit. So make sure you hit the restroom, grab a sip of water, and join us for the second half where we will be doing the Messiah. Hopefully it'll get you guys in the holiday spirit. It definitely has me. So thank you again.